There's a legend I've heard, or so it's been taught, about Alexander the Great and the Gordian knot. Looked it up on the net so that we could recreate it. Now the knot we have here is quite complicated. It's got clothespins, loops, spices, bowlines, and lashing. Maybe we can loosen it with just a little brushing. Square knots, sheep shanks, and all kinds of hitches. When it comes to constraint, there's an embarrassment of riches. It's already a knot, so ready or not, we're gonna try to untie it, though it's terribly taut. So it won't be for naught, we'll give it all that we've got to untie the untieable knot.
We don't know what it is, but we know what it's not. It's not a Gutenberg press or a coffee pot. It's not a car or a tractor, cause the safe's too small. And a fish or a piano, would it make sense at all?
It's already a knot, so ready or not, we're gonna try to untie it, though it's terribly taut. So it won't be for naught, we'll give it all that we've got to untie the untieable knot.
Not even close.